We also have an 8-inch statue of St. Kateri. You'll see it here. Beautiful as well. This statue of St. Kateri depicts a post-mortem image of the saint. When St. Kateri died at age 24, witnesses said that her emaciated face changed color and became like that of a healthy child. The lines of suffering, even the smallpox scars that she bore from the time she was 4, suddenly disappeared, and the touch of a smile came upon her lips shortly after her death. A beautiful reminder of the fact that our Lord wants to heal us of all that afflicts us, not only physically, but most definitely spiritually and emotionally as well.